गुड आफ्टरनून इंस्पेक्शन टीम मेंबर्स एफिलिएशन डिपार्टमेंट न्यू दिल्ली. सो मायसेल्फ रविकांत शिंदे प्रिंसिपल श्री समर्थ पब्लिक स्कूल. एज पर डेफिशिएंसी लेटर पॉइंट नंबर 1 हियर आई हैव टू रिप्रेजेंट द मेन गेट विद द साइन बोर्ड. सो दिस इज व्हाट श्री समर्थ पब्लिक स्कूल एफिलेटेड टू CBSE न्यू दिल्ली. Affiliation number is 1130879. This is what a main gate. As per DO letter, District Education Officer letter, it is mentioned Shri Samartha Public School. Here on the gate also it is mentioned Shri Samartha Public School. And online submission of the form, at that time also we have mentioned Shri Samartha Public School. And junior college is removed out of that. Right? Besides main gate, we have boundary wall on my left hand side. Then in continuation to this security check office, so we have boundary wall. Here we have the security check. So at this we have the check on parents and the outsider visitors. After the gate of school, now we are heading towards computer lab. So this is what main porch of the building. Corridor in connection with admin block is connected to the computer lab. So this main porch of the building, and very close to it we have the computer lab. Now this is the outer display of the computer lab with a nameplate. Welcome to computer lab for the interview. So this is what internally we have the computer lab board for writing purpose. This is the smart board for demonstration purpose. Teacher gives demonstration of the content, whatever available on the terminal for the student. This side, on my right hand side, we have the computer. This is a server, and after the server we have the individual computer with internet facility. So this is a total number of 20 computers we have in all in the computer lab. So at a time 20 students, they do practicals over here, and the rest of the 20 students, they remain engaged with the smart board next content. This side terminals of the computer are spread along with the printer. Here we have another computer. This is on left hand side of the, we have some terminals. Each and every terminal is individual and is connected with the internet facility. So entire computer lab. So here we have, so this is the last terminal. So in this way, in all 20 computers we have. So along with this we have record of the computer, that means stock register of the computer. This is the stock register of the computer. Certification done by the teachers. And here we maintain the stock. Means all the terminals, computer, and whatever the accessories available, so that we are maintaining over here. So this computer lab is well maintained in association with the technical team and two computer teachers. So this is how we have computer laboratory. Is one of the facility for the student. And with one special feature is that we have internet facility, and it's available all time for the student for performing the computer practicals given in 8 and 9 standard students. Even from standard 1 to standard 10, so we do follow a timetable to complete the practicals in the computer laboratory. Thank you.